Great Aquakite! Great Aquakite! Great, great, great Aquakite! University of Lagos students, break the cycle of poverty now.
Hi, my name is Emmanuel and people call me Emmanuel.
Do you know what? I have 4 children who graduated from the University of Lagos between 2008 and 2013. Their disciplines are as wide and varied as electrical engineering, marine science through fishery, philosophy, and sociology. Permit me to tell you a little bit more about myself. I retired as far back as 2006 as Chief Technical Officer of government-owned telecoms company after 35 years of meritorious service. As a retired executive director with fat pension, you will say she will not have any problem. I also thought the same way at the time. Just 1 year after my retirement, and even before I collected my gratuity, government decided to liquidate the pension fund and pay everybody off. That signaled the beginning of big trouble for the retirees and all the disengaged staff of our dear company. It was not until 2010 that my son, who graduated from Unilag in 2008, got employed. The one who graduated in 2012 has finished her AYSC and is an applicant looking for a job. The other two graduated in February 2013 and are presently serving their fatherland. Why then is how to break the cycle of poverty of any concern to me? In the time of our fathers, they used to say, educate a child in your family and you will have successfully broken the cycle of poverty in the family. So, they went to great lengths to ensure that their children were educated. However, that time, the focus was on secular education. Obtain a good certificate and a good job will be waiting for you. Today, a good certificate does not guarantee a good job. Talk less of breaking the cycle of poverty in the family. You must know somebody who knows somebody that knows somebody in the corridor of power to secure employment. If you are to break the cycle of poverty in your family, you must acquire financial education in addition to your secular education. However, financial education is not taught in any university. This is the main reason why how to break the cycle of poverty has become a subject of immense concern to me. How then can you break the cycle of poverty, you ask? In the course of my deep meditation on the subject, I came to the conclusion that if students in their first year would embark on a project that will lead to their financial education, in addition to their course of study, it will help to fight unemployment in the nation and subsequently break the cycle of poverty in Nigeria. In the process of better educating myself, even after retirement, I went for additional training. It was during the training that an idea of a project that will not cost you an arm and a leg came to me. If you will faithfully implement this project as if your survival after graduation depends on it, you may no longer have to seek for employment as you may have become self-employed while still studying. Would you like to find out what this project is all about? If you would, then click on the link in the description below this video now to book your seat on this free online seminar where the project on how to break the cycle of poverty in your life will be discussed. I will personally welcome you book your seat now. Your life will never remain the same after the seminar.